Hey guys, Emeka here. I'm back with another movie review, and today I'm going to review another Amazon original. The last time I did The Expanse, amazing show, 4 seasons, one of my favorite sci-fi shows out there right now. Definitely check it out if you haven't. But today I'm going to review Upload. Upload is a new series on Amazon. It's an Amazon original. These Amazon originals are killing it right now. That's all I've been spending my time doing. People say Netflix and chill. No, I do Amazon and chill. So Upload came out 2020, starring Robbie Amell and Andy Allo. It's another futuristic sci-fi kind of flick that is amazing. This is some really good writing. I love the way this movie was written. Let me break it down for you. Imagine a time in the future. Now human beings have figured out how to create their own heaven. So now instead of dying, your memories and I guess your spirit, well, let's just say your memories, are uploaded to a new world, a silicon world, and that's where you live. So you keep living out your life. For you, you've never really died, but your body has died, but your memories and your mind are in this new world. So that's what happened to this guy, Nathan Brown. He got into an accident and then his body was uploaded to a new world. I don't want to give you any spoilers. I don't want to spoil it for you. But essentially, he's in this new world. He's trying to discover whether he died or whether he was murdered. And there's different heavens. There's different companies that have their own version of a place where you can upload your mind and live out the rest of your life, right? So, and those places have customer service people who act as your angels. So this guy who is dead, who has been uploaded to this imaginary world, this silicon world, strikes up a relationship with his customer service agent, his angel. And I'm not a guy that's really into romantic flicks, but this one really has it all. It has humor, it has the romance, and it's cute. It's not that sappy, yucky romance type stuff. It's not that. This is fun. Now, I give this series 5 stars. Amazon customers generally agree, 4.6 out of 5. Now, I gotta warn you, it's only 1 season so far. So if you're one of those people like me that kind of hates waiting for a new season to come around, you might want to wait on this one until they've had a couple of seasons in so you can really binge watch it without any interruptions. Because right now, I have to wait for next year, and because of the coronavirus, who knows, the next season might come out in 2022. So here I am, found this really good season, found this really good series, and I'm not going to know what's going to happen until 2022, possibly. So that's annoying. But check it out if you're looking for a good flick to watch. It's a good sort of romantic series, so it's good for date night. But it's also something good for you to watch when you're just looking for something entertaining. Upload on Amazon right now. Check it out. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.